Hey friends, I'm Tasia, and this video is all about setting up routines with Google Home. Come on, let's get after it. Okay, a few weeks back, I made a video on some of the best Google Home features, but this time I'm focusing on a new one, multitasking with routines. In simplistic terms, this means that your Google Assistant can now do multiple things with one command. So think, for example, when you get up in the morning, you might want to know the weather, your calendar for the day, and how long the commute is to work, without asking for all those things separately. So here's how to set up routines. From your Google Home app, click on the menu button in the top left and scroll to More Settings. Scroll down and select Routines. Here you'll have a list of all of the available routines you can customize however you like. I'm going to click on Good Morning. At the top, there are a few options for commands. So if you say any one of those commands, your custom routine will play. And if you click on those, you can add another command by selecting the plus symbol. Back in the Good Morning screen, you can see a checklist of all the things you'd like your Google Assistant to do upon hearing your command. Just select the ones you'd like, hit save, and voila.
Hey Google, I'm up.
Good morning, Tasia. The time is 8:32 a.m. Right now it's 66 and mostly sunny. Today, it'll be partly cloudy with a forecasted high of 86 and a low of 63. The best way to get to work by car will take about 18 minutes in light traffic. Have a nice day.
So this is just a super quick overview. Be sure to get in there and play around with your routines. There's some really fun ones, like broadcasting from your phone to one of your Google devices that you're on your way home. So now I want to hear from you guys. What are your favorite routines and why? Let me know in the comments below. And you can always click right here to subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. As always, if you like this video, I want to know. So give it a like, a share, or leave a comment below. See you guys next time.